My fellow brothers, I, Billy Harrington, stand here today, humbled by the task before us, mindful of the sacrifices borne by our Niko Niko ancestors. We are in the midst of crisis. Niko Niko Doga is at war against a far-reaching storm of disturbance and deletion. Today, I say to you that the challenge is real, they are serious, and they are many. They will not be easily met in a short span of time, but know that Niko Niko will be met. In reaffirming the greatness of our site, we understand that greatness is never given. Our journey has never been one of shortcuts. Starting today, we must pull up our pants, dust ourselves off, and begin again the work of remaking in the face of our common dangers in this winter of our hardship. Let us remember these timeless words, as we can. For us, they toiled in sweatshops, endured the lash of the spanking. Time and time again, these men struggled and sacrificed so that we might live better. Thank you.